Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Salt Android Cactus speedruns tonight. Since we finished up Infinity Drive with Shiitake last time, I think we'll just do one campaign plus run and then start chunking away at getting all the campaign plus levels S plus or better. Well, S plus, I suppose, since that's the best you can do. But let's go ahead. Let's go ahead and do this licorice run. We gotta beat Bucko155, which I'm pretty sure we can do. Perhaps not tonight, but I'm pretty sure we can do it, like, overall. Well, no time like the present, right? 3, 2, 1, go, 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 let's go, let's go, let's have a good time and get a good time. Let's both have and get a good time. It's a bit dicey, but we managed to pull it off. A bit dicey there, huh? Alright, pretty rockin' descent. Starting off with almost a 1 second deficit, but that's alright. Oh, what the fuck? If there's any more on their way to my face. Okay, thank you. Love how the doggos seem to be immune to rockets. It's the best. Accelerate. wasn't great. Had a real bad midsection of that one. Yikes. Lost another six and change. Okay. Battery out. Well, that's a really shitty filament too. So it took, what, three dumb downs? Two. Only two, really? Weird. Felt like one man. Okay, can we do the double and triple slash like I'm telling you to, please? Thank you. Even right at those fuckers. Just decide not to do anything. Oh, come the fuck on! Take one across the face. Well, not looking good for zone one here. Yikes, 20 seconds behind going into Embryo. Oh.
Oh, come on.
Mistimed it.
Woohoo!
A little dangerous there. There we go.
Come the fuck on.
Lame. Of course. Nyx, what a shitty embryo fight. Losing another 10 plus seconds.
Woo!
Yeesh. Okay, well, 35 second deficit. Out of zone one. That's a real good start.
Oh, come the fuck on, really?
Bad as it could have been, but wasn't as good as it could have been either. Funny how that works. 217 even.
Accelerate. Oh, come the fuck on. He was dead.
Little bastard.
Yeah, of course. None of them blow up. No, they just fucking sit there and wait for me to come out of iframes. Bastards.
Calm the fuck on. Okay. Of course, there's one mine left in that giant cluster of things. One thing guaranteed to be a one hit down for me. Pretty good oxygen. Clawing back a little bit of time. A nice casual ass plus the boot. Alright. I didn't eat that one in the face. Pretty well managed. Getting us back another five or six. Let's another casual ass plus. Sure. Sure, sure. Now to throw it all away. What's the best speed here? Because of course there's at least one more there. Why the fuck wouldn't there be? What the fuck, man? Okay, considering I was swapping weapons, yeah, really fair. Yeah, that's gonna work out real well. Thanks. Thanks for that. Come the fuck on! Why is she always drifting into me? Thank you! Oh, what the fuck was that? Calm the fuck on, you... Said a real bad word there. Eat shit. That's Vespi. Ugh. Yeah, 8 downs for no goddamn reason. Awesome. Double slash like I told you to.
was an extremely reasonable checkpoint.
Okey-dokey. It's not gonna help me on this run overall, but at least push the sum of best lower.
It's an okay transit. Clawing our way back here, steadily, but I have a feeling it's gonna be too little too late. That was another casual ass plus, wasn't it? Yep. Sure was.
Thank you.
Whoa, jeez. Wow. Surprised we got that very late triple there. Kind of a slow revolution, but a very safe one. Casual S plus. Alright. Down to a 10-second deficit here. Going into Jest to see if we can manage.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
Good. Better phase one management. Oh shit, I'm gonna do the slash. Dummy. No, no matter. Nice. Okay. Very clean justice fight. This might pop us back into the green. Ooh, just barely. Less than a second in the green here. Oh, come on, I swapped. Lame. Streak of casual S plus there. Oh well. That thing's not dead, huh? Pretty reasonable assembly considering we're clawing back 20 seconds. Yikes. That wasn't even a gold. Funny. Exploding mine, fuck my chain. Slow relay, but we're still up there. Fucking shit. Web of Garbo. As soon as that second one dropped right near me, that was gonna be it. focus. What the hell even was that? It wasn't a mine. Wasp can only do two damage, so I don't understand the fuck hitting me there. Take them down if it means getting out of there faster. Okay. Alright, after I absorb the weapon energy. Thanks. Thanks for that, fucker. Piece of shit, Venom. Why did you... Okay, that's not where I aimed, but okay. Okay. Wasn't even close to me, but sure. Sure. Fucking... Can you do your slash, please? Thank you. Couldn't have done that the first time I told you? No, of course not. It's fucking silly. Venom.
piece of garbage. Six downs. Yeah. Awesome. Okay. Confusing, yes. Okay, cool. It's not swap when I tell you to. Of course there's one left.
Not a laser, it's a rocket. The rest of my lead on this one, really. Yep. Son of a bitch. Again, it's gonna come down to the wire, and I'm gonna fuck it up, because that's what I do when things come down to the wire. Do your slash, dipshit! God. Really? You choose that time of all times to ignore what I tell you to do. Fucking greatest. You know what? I'll take a batteryless licorice fight. That's fine. We won't be gaining any on it, but we won't be losing like 30 seconds, so whatever. Alright, can we pull back 12 on the doula? That would be an interesting go of things if we did, but I'm not gonna hold my breath on it. Okay. Kind of dangerous there, but we did it. Oh, come on, really? A fucking flower covering that exit. Lame. Why would you go over there? Jesus fucking Christ. Come on, man. Doing dumb, wasteful bullshit here. Go fuck yourself. Come the fuck on! Lame as hell. Yeah, well, we're definitely not covering 12 seconds on this now. Unexpected resistance encountered. Activating additional units. Okay, excuse me. Fuck you. Lame asshole. Time clearing this bullshit out. Okay, that's not where I was aiming, but thanks. Fucked it up at the end again. Go figure. Par for the goddamn course right there. Yep. Oh wow. I'm surprised we yep, okay. Expecting the nuke there. Why did I jump over there? I didn't even aim for the third one. What a fucking shit show. Disgusting. Disgusting, 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 as always. Whatever. Figured we'd give it a cursory go tonight. But now, since we don't really need to do Infinity Drive anymore, got all of that taken care of. We can do just some normal-ass stuff. Just some normal-ass stuff. But before we decide what we're gonna do, let's check what we need to do. I feel like...
we have maybe zones 1, 2, and 3 done with Cactus?
Yeah.
Let's double check here. Yeah. I do. Oh, I did, really? Did I go all the way through with Cactus? That would be something if I did. I didn't. Okay. Okie dokie. Where did I stop? Might have been 4-3. Oh, no, we've got 4-2 we have to do as well. So wait, let's double check most of these. Okay, so maybe we did Cactus up to 4-2. Okay, oopsie. Hold up. Hold up a sec. One, auto reset on, of course. Two, I need to change a few things elsewhere. There we go. That's better. All right, let's ride. Now, we don't need to worry too much about going ultra fast. Just need to make sure we don't get knocked down. Easy peasy.
All clear.
Yeah. We did 4-3. Did how about 4-4? Nope. Okay, solid A's across 4-4. Incredible. Damn it.
boy, that was a little bit dangerous to charge through with just the flamethrower. Oh boy. Also dangerous, considering they had no path. There we go. Easy peasy. Okay, probably Venom as well too, huh? Ah, that one's decidedly less consistent. Okay. Finish this, we'll have Zone 4 taken care of for Cactus. Oh, what? Like hell I caught the tail end of that. Piece of shit. Come on! Lame. Calm the fuck on! First try.
All clear.
Ah, jumps me up quite a bit too. All right, zone 5. There. Oh, only an S on control, huh? Well, that's gotta change. Okay, excuse me, I was not near him. Alright, stop spawning things over here so we can go over here, please. Firepower extended. Battery here. Oh, come on! The gigantic fucking whatever. Okay, cool. Can you fucking eat my ass? Cool. Stop spawning things over there. Fucking... Putting things over there. Jesus. I don't want to be over on that side. Wow, I actually got a convection S plus from Licorice. Is that my previous run? I feel like that's gonna be a way more difficult than with Cactus. Oh, fucking eat my ass.
Easy peasy.
All clear.
Whew. Okay. S plus collider with licorice, are you serious? Incredible. Alright. And then okay, just collider, and then we'll have all S plus with cactus. Move on to Holly. Oh, fuck you. Dumps one straight in my face. Careful, just kite it around a bit. Active safety. Oh, come on! Really? My iframes cut out at that exact moment. Fuck you, licorice. Piece of garbage. Yeah, of course. Dang it, that was going pretty well, too. I fucked it up. Around that a little bit.
Oh, come on! I wasn't even fucking close to you, you piece of shit! Eat my ass! Ugh. Lame. I fucking swapped. Slam the fucking swap button. Come the fuck on! Ugh! So fucking lame.
Stop what I've started. Battery over here.
Okay. Good. There we go. Got it. Fuck you, Licorice. Get out of here, you cowardly asshole. Alright, I think that is everything for Cactus. It is. Hooray. Alright, next. Oh, I forget how far I was with her as well. We got through zone one, maybe two. Yeah, I don't know if we got all the way through zone three with Holly, though, did we? So if I got through Justice, Revolution, or Heat, or Transit, or Check. Alright, well, I guess we're starting the beginning of zone three. This is going to be the problem on checkpoint. Can't reach shit around corners because they get stuck there for some fucking reason. I'll have ill-timed shutdown or something. Something dumb will happen. Just in case I need to jet forward and take care of business. Fucking hell. That was my fault. Walked into it. Okay, cool. Thanks for not killing him. That's rad.
there because some dumb bullshit got caught in a wall. First try. Thank you.
Thanks. Through there.
Oh, come on! Fuck you, fire!
Oh, piece of shit.
Oh, what the fuck? Caught the full spread.
Get out of here.
Come on! Of course. Of course nothing else was around there.
Fucking conveyor belts. Worst goddamn fucking thing.
Come on, really?
fucking eat my ass. Hooray! God, I hate Revolution. Come the fuck on. It was the one, the far one roped me, huh? Eat my ass. So lame. Come the fuck on. How is that thing not dead? Okay, I stepped away. Great hitbox.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
The fuck on! It's either a fucking helo in the face or a laser. Guess I chose the laser. Fucking piece of shit. Okay, can we destroy the thing, maybe?
Capture. Shut down. Firepower. Protocol denied. Activate the four units.
totally with it. Come the fuck on! Eat my ass, Justice. Calm the fuck on!
Initiating containment protocols. Initiating containment protocols. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Fuck you, Justice. Piece of shit. Okay, so that's zone 3. Did relay, but not assembly, huh? Okay, where the fuck were my iframes there?
Yeah. Easy peasy. See if we can finish off Poly tonight. I doubt it. We might just get through the end of Zone 4 and then call it a night. Because, yes, the campaign plus levels take much longer than the normal ass campaign levels. Oh, come the fuck on, really? That shithead didn't die? Eat me. Okay. He's nowhere fucking near me, but all right. Yes, I'm the asshole. Calm the fuck on! Ah! Eat my ass. Cool. Yeah, it's gonna end well. Come the okay, let's take all of that.
done there, too. Easy peasy first try. Second for that. God damn it. Love that they spawn them so fucking far apart. That's super cool. Oh, I'm gonna die here. Yep.
Hey, we did it. Okay. Oof.
Made it.
Oh shit. No, really not S plus one with Holly. Fuck. Ah! Alright. We'll probably end it here. Knowing how fucking irritating Venom is. God damn it. Was hoping that was gonna stay a shutdown. Ow! Just a bit too far. He's swapping through. Oh boy, oh, that was a dance. That was a dance. Oh, what? Okay, what the fuck was I supposed to do about that? AKA giving me not enough time to do the thing? Come on, man. Seems fucking lame to me. Down without a firepower on our side, apparently. Alright. Seems silly, but whatever. As soon as I made that move. Swap noise and it still didn't do it. Amazing. Come the fuck on, I didn't touch that. Eat me. Yeah, I knew that was too early. Too early of the swap. too late. Get this unless I grab a shutdown. Even then, it'll be a tough go of things because, yep. Fucking hell. So, you need a firepower for that segment, really. At least with Holly, otherwise, you are fucking dead in the water. We have a little bit more time to deal with that one, but not when you take a real dumbass down. Might not be able to do that one tonight. We have reached the end of our effectiveness. Fucking. Fuck off, Venom! You piece of shit. Early on that one, too. Matter. Late on that one. Yeah, maybe it won't matter. Doing this with accelerate is gonna be fun as heck. Alright, we're gonna have to go with it. Otherwise, I don't think we're gonna have enough time. Eh? Nope! That's fucking lame. So I have to get the firepower in phase two, otherwise I'm fucked. Too far behind. Unless. Yeah, fucking. Fuck. Yeah, I was way too far forward that time. Fuck you! Piece of shit, Venom. Nice. Alright, way to pace it a little bit, I guess. Work somehow. that gets them both. Nice. As long as they don't duff up anything too severely. Come on, fuck with. There we go. Easy peasy first try.
I guess we'll just check to see what zones 5 stuff we need to do with Holly. Let's see if we can do any of them. Centrifuge, control, convection, all of it, probably. Yeah, look at that. How about Medulla, though?
Nah.
Alright, we'll do centrifuge and then we'll call it a night. And then we will call it evening. And be content with our progress. Christ, that is a lot of things. Jeez, hit the panic dodge just out of fucking habit. Oh, fuck you! Oh, you little bastard. Bitches, get out of here. Thank you. Easy. Centrifuge is easy. Alright, how about we do control while we're here? While we're already here, why not? Fucking big ass motherfucker jumped in front of his tiny ass buddy. What a shit. Okay, cool. Was not even near me, but sure. Why the fuck not? Alright, stop spawning things over here, because I do not want to be over there. Oh, come the fuck on, really? You little bastard. That was. Oh, oh boy. Ah! Come get you some fuckers. Easy peasy first try. Oh shit, it's Trit Lunner, sorry. I didn't even see you in there. How's it going? It is auto restarting if I lose S plus. I've got that turned on. Let's go back to stage select. That was my controller, right? Okay, so S plus. Alright, we'll give one go at convection. And if we don't do it, whatever, we're done. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh, I mean, two goes. Lame. You can turn on and off auto restarting at any time. It's just a little extra option they give you. If you're looking to S plus levels and shit and don't want to muck about with menuing and weird button presses, you just have it restarted for you, which is real nice. It's very accessible. Went right into the spread. Whoops. That's a my bad. Stop! Womp womp. Get some. Oh, jeez. Come on. Let's just finish off convection with Holly, and then we'll call it a night. Tried to cut in for that shutdown. Womp womp. What the fuck, man? Burp. Punk. Okay, nothing died in that, huh? It's kinda lame. Fucking shit. Yeah, great. I didn't like the start of that anyways. Okay, excuse me? Battery over here. we've got a foothold.
Doggo, you need to let go of me now.
Excuse me.
Oh boy. A little dicey.
Easy peasy.
Made it.
Should we give Collider a go? I know I said I would end after convection here. Let's give Collider a go. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? Besides me getting super pissed. Let's go. That to be a shutdown. That's all right. I can work with that. At least put it somewhere where I can get it, please. Thank you. Oh, what? Fucking pot shot McGee, you ass licorice. Ah, you suck. Little lucky son of a bitch.
Firepower.
Didn't need the battery. It's fine. Take that one, just in case. Oh boy.
What? Excuse me, I destroyed those three things! Oh, did Licorice get the credit for those? That's why it didn't- fuck- God damn it. Fucking lame ass bullshit.
Yeah.
Fucking stupid. Of fucking course it happens to be the one exactly up her ass. Because of fucking course it is. Why wouldn't it ever not be that one? Fuck you, that's me. That is mine. Shit. Over me. Okay. Why was it just standing there?
Weird.
You have no idea what you are fighting.
Fuck. Back off a little bit.
Thank you. Okay.
Might be able to just kind of kite her around a little bit.
Okay. We got it.
Fucking shit ass licorice. I hate her so much. Okay, I think we will call it there. Unless, do we just have Medulla to do yet?
Fine!
We'll do Medulla. Finish off Holly. More consistent than licorice anyways. This is very odd, but whatever.
Okay, excuse me? One, why didn't the battery come for me? Two, piece of shit ass motherfucking embryo refight.
Majority of this fucking refight.
Corner of my eye, I'm like, I bet I'm gonna get hit by that.
Piece of shit. Ugh.
Okay, excuse me? cutscenes. Too late. Use the swap back to get through that Garbo, but did not work you. Fucking sod off. That's all. Oh, come on! Justice, fuck you, man. Just fuck you. Super goddamn lame.
Interfere.
fucking Hilo! God, they got radar up their ass! Urgh. Fucking lame. Okay, I got hit by one of those. Why did I take it down? Alright, give it a couple more goes and we'll be done. Okay, there was not one there, but okay, sure. Get that thing. Fucking hell. Okay. Ether sphere, which is a big assumption to make, honestly. Ollie usually has a pretty soft touch. Double big box on the run. Easy peasy. First try, every time. Phew. Alright, so that should be Holly. Everything. Let's just take a quick walk back and check. Cactus and Holly are dunzos. Only 7 more to go. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We'll be starting up a new game. We're done with Monolith now. I don't know what that game's gonna be. We'll pick out a nice one. A good one, a fun one. One that I can yell at characters in. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.